Kuching International Airport. Kuching International Airport initialized Kaya IATA KCH ICAO WBGG is an international airport serving the entire southwestern region of Sarawak, Malaysia. It is located 11 km 6.8 miles south of Kuching city center. The airport also co-located with the RMF Kuching, home to the No. 7 Squadron RMF. The airport terminal is capable of handling 5 million passengers per annum, and it is the fourth busiest airport in Malaysia. KA has grown rapidly with an increasing number of passengers and aircraft movement. In 2017, KA handled 5,095,193 passengers with a corresponding volume of 51,097 flights. In the same year, 24,620 metric tons of cargo were handled. KA is the secondary hub for Malaysia Airlines and has been growing rapidly to tackle the demand of the travelers in the East Malaysia region. History. Expansion, renovation and redevelopment. Present and future. The former Chief Minister of Sarawak, Penin Sri Haji Abdul Taib Mahmud, wishes to attract more foreign airlines to KIA so as to develop the Sarawak tourism industry. Singapore's budget airline, Tiger Airways, had been given the green light to serve Kuching International Airport. The airline has since discontinued service to Kuching after only a few years, as did its closest competitor, Jetstar Asia. As of 2006, Malaysia Airlines in Kuching International Airport has so far achieved a zero accident rate. The Sarawak government is working closely with Malaysia Airlines Emeas and Air Asia to rationalize long-haul flights. Sarawak hopes to use Brunei and Singapore as entry points to enhance the two prevailing gateways, Kuala Lumpur International Airport KLIA and Kota Kinabalu International Airport KKIA. The Sarawak government has expressed interest to buy into Emeas Wings and turn it into a sub-ASEAN air carrier, with Kuching as its hub. New routes could include direct flights to Hong Kong, Shenzhen, Jakarta, Denpasar, Bangkok, and destinations in Australia. Flight frequency to Singapore would also be increased. The head office of Hornbill Skyways is in North Panhangar at Kuching International Airport. Airlines and destinations. Passenger. Cargo. Traffic and statistics. Traffic. Statistics. Baggage handling system BHS. Kuching International Airport has two sides of baggage reclaim halls. One is for the domestic flights within Sarawak, while the other one is for both international flights and flights outside Sarawak. Immigration. As one of the two states in Malaysia which controls its own immigration autonomy, Sarawak exercises special regulation upon arriving and departing from all Sarawakian airports, including Kuching. All passengers traveling with any flights from outside Sarawak, including all flights from Peninsular Malaysia, Sabah, Federal Territory of Labuan, and outside Malaysia, must pass through the immigration control at the first entry airport. Ground transportation. No city buses are available at the moment. The nearest bus station, which is Kuching Central Bus Terminal, is located 2 km away. A taxi coupon ticket can be bought at the taxi coupon counter. Awards and recognition. KIA received the MS ISO 9001:2000 for airport management, operations and maintenance of airport covering fire and rescue services, aviation security, engineering and general operations in the year of 2005. Aerodrome certification from the Department of Civil Aviation DCA was awarded to KIA in 2005, where KIA is being the second airport in Malaysia, after Kuala Lumpur International Airport, to receive the prestigious certification. Emeas in Kuching International Airport KIA achieved zero occupational accident last year, making it one of the best stations in the country. Kuching International Airport was accorded Platinum and Star status by International Air Transport Association, IATA in recognition of their barcoded boarding passes project, as well as satisfying various guidelines for baggage drop and security control to boarding. Incidents and accidents. On Feb 27, 2006, a cargo plane of courier company DHL skidded at the end of the runway of the airport when landing at 6:20 a.m. On 1 September 2006, Malaysia Airlines Emirates Kuala Lumpur bound flight MH2507, which was speeding to take off on the Kuching International Airport KIA runway, screeched to a stop just meters away from the runway limit. A faulty engine suddenly lost power, forcing the pilot to abort flight, grounding the Airbus 330, which failed to take off at 11:05 a.m. Later, the passengers had to wait at the KIA departure lounge for close to 7 hours before another aircraft came to replace the grounded Airbus 330 in another flight scheduled to depart at 5:30 p.m. Among the affected passengers of the fully boarded flight included several members of the Organization of Islamic Countries OIC delegates in the state capital for the Merdeka celebration. On 13 January 2007, a Boeing 737-200 belonging to the gating Sari Aviation Services SDN-BHD crash-landed while attempting to land at 5:52 a.m. The aircraft's fuselage was badly damaged, and the landing gears and right engine were torn off during the crash. All four crew members escaped unhurt. The airport was closed for 6 hours while the plane was towed away from the crash site and debris cleared from the runway. Departures and arrivals of 16 Emirates and 14 AirAsia flights were delayed, affecting 2,200 passengers, 1,000 passengers of Emirates, and 1,200 from AirAsia. An earlier flight from Kuala Lumpur had to be diverted to Miri Airport. Damages included navigational lights, 8 taxi lights, 5 runway edge lights, 2 end lights, and 1 precision approach path indicator. It reopened at noon. On 2 October 2009, Malaysia Airlines Boeing 737-4869MMR was substantially damaged when the port main undercarriage collapsed while the aircraft was parked at the gate. On 10 January 2011, AirAsia Flight 5218 skidded on the runway whilst landing. The incident occurred around 10:15 p.m. during a heavy downpour. 4 passengers were rushed to Sarawak General Hospital, believed to have suffered from health complications.